Oh, you're going now, babe.
Have a lovely day, all right? Come on, Alex, come on,
babe. Have a good day, all right?
Okay. Right on time. Come here, you.
I don't show favoritism. Come here, kids. Alex, Beth, run!
I'm telling you, it
There's
was
no just, way.
It was I his Sharon. It really finished. Was.
You smell quite nice as well.
Nah, say what?
He just asked me out. He just asked me out.
My relationship goes.
What is going on? Look out, this is a ghetto. What is going on?
Mom, see you later.
All right then, bye. All right, so everybody stay close. Alex.
Yeah, putting on my football clothes. Yeah.
Beth.
Yes, Mom.
Okay, cool.
Do not go.
Who said that? Alex. Alex. After today will be the last day, all right? Okay? Today will be the last day. I mean, it's just the same thing with Gary. Turn your jacket inside. Out. Look.
What? What's wrong with it?
One of my nails broken. Sharon. Oh. Oh, you're going now, are you?
Yeah, give us a kiss.
Okay. I love you, Gary. I love you too. All right then.
I'm going to work now.
Yeah, so
I'll see you later.
Have a lovely day.
Oh, and happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day, my beautiful wife. Give us another one.
My wife, you gave me two beautiful kids.
All right, I'll see you later, Sharon. I'm going to work now, all right, see you later. Bye, bye, babe, bye.
Oh, you better hope.
Carol.
Hello, Gary. You okay?
Yeah, you alright?
Happy Valentine's Day, my secret lover.
Yeah, happy Valentine's Day to you too.
So when are you coming over?
Carol, I don't think we should be doing this.
Gary, but we had plans. No, you can't do this. Not on Valentine's Day, Gary, no. We had plans. If you don't come, I'll tell your wife.
Alright.
Right, so how long are you going to be, sweetheart?
I'll be there in about 45 minutes an hour.
I love you, Gary.
All right, I love you too.
I actually can't believe this. Your mum said that you could go.
Bro, what? No, I said I'm going for a girls' night out, you know.
Oh,
I told her like 3 weeks ago that I'm going for a girls' night out, so.
Nah, and she finishes late.
And I made sure I said that Diane's coming.
Diane,
she's not going to question
no
it.
Way.
No, she likes Diane.
I you, man. Valentine is coming up.
There's a big man, you should know that's not right. She's a little girl.
I know, to tell
what
you.
I'm sorry. Just come here to get a little work experience.
Yeah,
you're
right.
You can't ask her to be a Valentine. You can't do those sort of things. Hello?
Hello, it's Pauline at the Mobile Network. How may I help?
Hiya, sorry, I've just had a baby.
Oh, congratulations!
Yeah, due to all the rustle and bustle, I've realised that I haven't had my phone.
Oh no, very distressing.
Recently, I was wondering if you would be able to tell me, the last location of my phone over these 3 days, like to tell me if it's moving or if it's been in the same place.
Last 3 days location. Okay, definitely we can do that for you. But first I have to ask some security questions,
okay? Okay, absolutely.
So what is the name registered to the phone?
My name is Gary.
Gary?
Yeah, it's short for Garyette.
Oh yes, I can see your phone has traveled from your home address.
Yes, okay.
In the last 3 days, your phone has been at two addresses. Your home address and this address, 16 Skinout Road, SW2 189. Maybe a family member or something like that was traveling with it. Yeah, you should ask
them. Probably somebody's taken it in their bag on accident. Thank you very much.
No problem, I'm here to help.
Sorry, what did you say your name was?
My name's Pauline.
Pauline?
Do you know someone called Sharon?
No, I don't know anybody named Sharon, sorry.
Oh, okay. All right then, bye.
Enjoy the rest of your day, Mom. Okay, bye.
Bye, thank you very much for your help. Bye, bye.
I wonder if Mum could get that. That's jarring.
Gary,
don't say another word. Get inside. Sit down.
All right, calm down. Calm down. Just calm down.
Now, I'll have no problem to whack you with this if you don't start giving me answers. How do you know Gary?
Sorry, I don't know what you're talking about.
You don't know what I'm talking about. Listen, I've been through a really rough week. The other week, this random African lady attacked me. I'm not in the mood for this. Now tell me, how do you know Gary?
Well, we do the okie-cokie from time to time, don't we?
How many times has he been here?
What, in the last week? Last month? Last 3 years?
This has been going on for years. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do?
Well, personally, I'd divorce him. Do you know what I mean? Leave him. Get someone better. And I'll take Gary.
Oh, that's it. Come here.
Get off me.
No, you're a whore.
Take that and this.
Get off me.
Oh, my God. You're filth. I learned one or two things last week.
He's my husband. Mine.
Oh, God.
But he loves me.
Oh, God, it's Sharon.
Oh, no, he's
Sharon. Gary belongs to me. Good. Well, on that note, have a lovely day, love, okay? Sorry, what was your name again? Carol. Okay, have a lovely day, babe. All right then. Bye. Bye.
So, Rich, rah, you going out tonight, yeah?
Yeah, I'm taking out on things, though.
Oh, on thing, yeah? What's your bark thing? Where's she from?
Yeah, she's from South.
So, woo! So, where you going?
Where you guys going? I was thinking Nando's or something like that.
Huh? I man said Nando's.
What's wrong with Nando's, fam? What's wrong with Nando's?
Get me, ask for water, get a drink.
Huh?
Nah, you're trying to violate. What, you don't like
her? Violation for real?
Bro!
Nah, this guy's touched, I thought everyone likes Nando's. You get me? You might bring her somewhere and she don't like it.
Fam, it's Valentine's, bro.
No Nando's on Valentine's, fam. It's a vile, fam.
Look at this Insta page, Where to Eat London.
What's it called?
Bear Meals and that. You pick a nice little joint from there, innit?
You saying bring her here,
yeah? They do ratings and that. So book it and boom, bam, fam, you're good.
Say
imagine man nearly took her to Nando's, though. This guy, no self-evaluation, fam. Do what?
He hasn't got social media, so you need to sneak in a picture.
Sneak? Seriously. I don't know if I can do that. Big man ting.
Just hold the phone to your chest, right, just, bruv.
Like, hold it by my chest, yeah?
Yes, because you like dead things.
All right, then. Oh! All right, he's calling me.
All right, then. Bye, babe.
All right, then. I'll call you back in a bit, yeah?
Yo.
Hi, Richard. You all right?
I'm good. Happy Valentine's.
Happy Valentine's Day. I'm so excited about tonight. Right,
allow it.
You haven't told me nothing. Where we're going, what time, like, come on.
I booked a table for 8, but send me your address. I'll pick you up in
Richard, you know what? Because it's our first day, I'll meet you there. I wouldn't feel right if you came to pick me up. I'll see you there, like, it's calm.
All right, cool. So, 8 o'clock, yeah? Is that all right, yeah?
I'll see you then, Rich.
All right, then.
All right, then, bye.
Later, love you. Later. See you then.
Bye.
The
man say I love you, fam. Whip, and I'm swerving.
Anthony, didn't you see the blood?
No, I didn't.
All right, kids, go on. That says go start your homework.
All right,
Mom. Dad.
Sharon. Oh, hello, Gary. You all right? How are you?
How was work?
You know what, Sharon? Got something to say.
Oh, you do? Go on, then.
I didn't go to work today, actually.
Of course, I was out getting you gifts.
Oh, it's a gift box. Oh, Avon.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I know that you like that far away one, so just put that in there.
There you go.
No problem, babe. I love you.
Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you.
Cheat on me. Gonna cheat on me. 3 years. 3 years, she said.
Like it's nothing.
Like it's nothing. Alex, that looks nice.
Dad, it's literally chicken goujons.
Coming through. Here you are, Gary. Oh, wow. What's this?
Okay. Mum, why did Dad get something special?
Beth, Mum's been acting really weird. I don't think that is something that she eats.
Alex, what do you mean?
Like it? What is this? I really, you know, went to source the best pieces of cat shit for you. What's cat shit? Cat shit.
Mum, I want some cat shit.
What's cat shit? No, not cat shit or whatever.
I don't know what that is, but this is just delicious.
Cat shit!
What?
Why would I do that?
Why would you give me that?
Why would you cheat with Carol? Why were you cheating on me with Carol?
Yeah.
Eat up. I hope you enjoy it. I want a divorce.
Sharon, it wasn't supposed to.
Now, come now, please.
Yo, I'll go and miss you, all right?
Fine, for you. How many?
All right, let me get a window table.
Please. Wait for me.
40 minutes?
Yeah, for me.
Fam, my date's going to be here, though, fam. No, but I called before, you know.
Oh, call. Sorry, what's your name?
Oh, yeah, my name, Richard, still.
Richard, can I ask her name?
Fam, you want some bare questions like feds, fam. Look for Richard, innit?
No, sorry, it's no Richard.
What, no Richard at all? Nah, for 8 o'clock?
No, Richard, sorry. 40
minutes.
8:01 p.m.
Hello, you're Richard.
Yeah, it's ready, yeah?
Table ready, right, follow cool. me.
You can never mind me. Give me that. No, I just need it. Don't need that.
If you see four man with a bright, better know that the man them score in the up block. I can never work for your up for.
Hi, so sorry I'm late.
No, man, you're good. Okay. Take a seat.
Thank you.
Ursley.
Oh, beautiful.
Happy Valentine's
Thank you.
Day. Don't be shy, you know. Order whatever you want. I already know what I want. So whatever you want, just get that in it. Don't be shy.
Alright, okay.
You ready, yeah? What are you getting?
Singapore noodles, sweet and sour chicken, calamari.
What's calamari?
It's like squid in a batter. It's really nice though.
I might get that store. Alright, cool. Boss!
Yeah,
hold that, boss. Honestly, for the missus, she wants Singanese noodles.
Singanese. Don't have Singanese.
Was it Singapore, yeah?
Singapore noodles.
She wants sweet and sour chicken.
Yeah.
And for me, I'll take a steak.
Yeah.
I'll take the duck. Get me.
Quarter duck.
Yeah. What's the chef recommend?
Chef, today's special. Fried human leg with rabbit and boiled
onion. No, that's dead. Oh. And Kamari.
What's Kamari? Don't have this one, sorry.
What's it
called? Calamari.
Yeah, Kalarami.
So, like, what do you do? Like, what's your 9-to-5?
Me. I'm an entrepreneur, innit? Businessman. Innit?
Oh, businessman in like what?
Pharmaceuticals. Pharmaceuticals, still.
Oh, is it? You went uni?
Nah, man never went uni for that, still. Work experience, still. But no, tell me more about you, like.
Oh, no, don't tell me. I leave my phone, man.
Excuse me, could you move down?
You shut up, man.
That is very much your bill, thank you.
Boss, pass me that, fam. Don't put it in the middle of the table, fam.
Oh, sorry. Smart, I see though. Black boy always play this one.
I saw that. So anyway, as you were saying, miss.
It's nothing, sorry, but it was so nice meeting you.
You're going, yeah? Alright.
I really have to go.
Let me walk you.
No, honestly, it's fine. I'll talk to you later. I'll call you later, yeah?
Alright, see you later. Call me.
Hi, mom, you alright?
You alright?
Yeah, I'm just gonna go upstairs, eh?
Okay.
Alright, then later.
Oh,